Hey, is this darn thing on? So you think you got some climb in you, huh? Think you can send it? Well, here it is. Eldorado Canyon State Park. As you can see by them pretty girls over there, it's a place to take pictures. And this is us right before we climb the Red Garden Wall, or the Bastille. Yeah, that's the Bastille. I just want to make sure I was telling you the right thing. There's a fee required, fee area. That's all right. Somebody got to pick up the trash, and we got to pay them to do it, so I don't mind. But there's some even good old scarier climbing up there farther. All along this old escarpment, it's basically almost the butt end of the Flatirons, or at least the main Flatirons. Man, on the other side of this, it's even worse. This is the easy climbs right here. Anybody can pull that and without ropes. Well, it's scary now. When you get up on there, it ain't as little as it looks. It's a sea of rock. And it's darn scary. And that little crumbly strip that comes across there, you know, you're going up this one part. You know, it ain't too bad. It ain't too bad. There's holds. We're not scared. We ain't got no ropes. It's okay. Either I go around that little head wall and up over, or up this stuff, and it ain't too many solid holds up in there. So it's freaking scary getting up over there. That's almost the crux right there. And then you get up. It ain't all one, those rocks in the back, because there's a valley in between them. And then you're up on there, and then you can either climb some of these little minarets and see the bad boys climb there. On the other side, you almost kind of want protection. If you can climb that free, the Bastille, I mean, there's ways. There's routes you could do it if you had to. But man, if you can flash that thing, then you need to be in Climbing Magazine. So some of this, you truly do need protection. And so that's my story. I'm sticking to it right here from Eldorado Canyon State Park. In the month of August, all veterans get to come here for free. And you can go get your climb on, go over there and just practice on one of them little old things over there. Boom, boom, boom. 5 moves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe 10 moves. You're up there. Damn scary enough. Still break your back if you fell and fall in the water, smash your head on that concrete. So that's enough to get the adrenaline going. Anyhow, that's all I'm saying. I ain't saying no more. See ya.